Now, it's not every day that you would walk down a street in India and come across a classic French bistro or a restaurant serving French food. But I'm in a tri-cuisine venue which serves French, Spanish and even Mexican cuisine. And it's really wonderful here. Now, the French are known for the beauty of their women and also for the beauty of their cuisine. And it's their simple flavors that come across really well in what they cook. They like to keep things simple, and that's what I like doing too. And I hope I'm gonna make this something that's very special to you by trying out a pan-fried chicken dish, which I'll show you how to make later on. The French like to keep their food very simple, using very few ingredients and very few herbs. It's very basic, but delicious. And right now, I'm going to try a pan-fried chicken dish with a lovely button mushroom sauce to see whether it reflects the French outlook to cuisine. Lovely. Looks nice, thank you. My pan-fried chicken has got an interesting breaded coating. It looks like a batter. It's not what I had in mind when it came to French classic cuisine and what I'm used to in the UK, but I'm going to try it and see what flavors come out of it. Now the chicken's nice and tender. I'm just going to try a bit of the sauce along with it. It's very simple, but flavorsome, and that's what I like. The sauce is slightly tart, it's slightly sour, but it's a good thing. I think it's got an Indian twist to this, so it's not pure French classic cuisine, but there's nothing wrong with that, so it could be a fusion. Now, if you ever go to France, try and learn a few lines of French. It's worth it, it really is. If you walk into a restaurant and order a meal in French, the waiters will love you for it because the French really love their language as well as their food. And you will also get the best service. And they're so proud of their language and they're also really happy when somebody who's not French happens to speak the lingo. So that's one tip for you if you do go to France soon. I'll try a bit of the mushroom sauce. When I was in a French restaurant in France recently, there was a menu which had various steaks on it, but it also had degrees of heat or cooking methods. So you could order it rare, medium, well cooked, well done. It was quite complicated actually, but they did value the way they cook their meat. So that was very important. And the French actually like their meat very rare, which means extremely uncooked. But if that's not the sort of food for you, try and avoid it and just tell them that you want it well done or well cooked and they'll be happy. Now the French have so many recipes for sauces. Like there's a mustard sauce and a pepper sauce, an onion sauce, a vegetable sauce. And you really want to try all of them in one plate, but they won't let you do that. They need you to try the sauce on its own and then maybe order the next dish with a different sauce.